Okay, ladies, I just washed my hair, and then I used something that I've never used. It's called Indian Healing Clay, bentonite clay. I put it in my deep conditioner mix, and look how, let's work with this. Look how my hair, look at that, the shine. It's very pretty. Definition, it really looks nice. Okay, so now I'm going to proceed. So I washed my hair twice using this. This is what I've been using lately. It's called Caribbean Coconut Milk Shampoo. So this is what I use for my shampoo. And now let me proceed. So what I do, as you can see, my hair is in four sections. I always put it in four sections after I wash it. And then I put a carrier oil on it to lock in the moisture. And I just got out of the shower like, I don't know, 10 minutes ago. So my hair is starting to dry. But anyway, so I take the carrier oil. I start at the bottom. Okay? And then I work my way up with the carrier oil. Okay, just use a little bit, and then use a little more. Just a little bit, like the size of a dime. Again, starting at the ends, work going up to the roots, the sides. Okay, so that's that. Now what I do is I detangle my hair. And I detangle my hair by separating it. I don't know what I do with that body pin. Oh boy. Okay. I'm just going to kind of, I don't know what I did with the body pin that was in there. I'm just going to leave it like that then. Okay. So now what I do is I detangle my hair starting at the ends. This is hard. I've never done this in video before. And then I add a little of leave-in, and I can't find my favorite leave-in, so what I have is Giovanni leave-in, and I add, that's too much. That's okay. So I put a little there. I add into my hair generously, okay, and then I take another section of my hair and then detangle that. First, I let my fingers run through it. Okay. But I really like how the bentonite clay of my Santrite, how it worked on my hair. So that's why I wanted to show you how it looked. Let me look in the mirror as I talk to you. Mirror back there. Okay, so I'm coming into some tangles. So, you know what, I've used this comb. What I usually do when I come into tangles, I try to detangle it with my fingers as best as I can, okay? Yeah, see, here's a tangle. So, So, I separate it with my hands. And just work my fingers through it, okay, until it's out. Let's try it again. Comb is here. So, you can see I'm getting gray. I'm old. I'm 55. All these tangles. You know what? Sometimes when it's tangled like that, I add a little more leave-in conditioner to help get the tangle out. It kind of helps work it out. And as I said, this is really hard because I usually do this in the bathroom, in the mirror. And I am not, I'm using this camera as my mirror. So it's really hard. Okay, so let's try again. Jesus. All right, that's better. I'm going to go up to the roots. And I do like that. Work it on down real quick. So now I have that. Then what I usually do, that will not go that body thing. Alrighty then. Okay, here's something. I pin it to get out of the way. Okay. and continue working my way up. So I think I'll start with this piece, again conditioner, and I'm using this Giovanni conditioner. I don't know if you can see that, but that's what I'm using. I'm using that, put it on my hair, a little more. I'm sorry, I don't feel good. I have Crohn's disease, a connective tissue disease. So this is an act of love, trying to help my sisters how to take care of their natural hair, because I don't feel well. My spine hurts, my arm hurts, my intestines hurt. But I wanted to wash my hair today, and this is spontaneous. Again, let me look in the mirror over here and see what I'm doing. Okay, and then just comb out all the chemicals. Almost finished, and then this is my last piece. Again, add some conditioner to it. Okay, let's add it to it. Okay, okay, so now this side is detangled. So, what I do now is I take the side and put like a bobby pin on it, take it out of the way, and then open the other side. And on this side, same thing. I'm going to put some jojoba oil on my hair. That's a lot. I want me to do it twice. Run it through, okay? Through my hair, put my shed hair on this. What with the shed hair? Let me try to set up straight. Okay. There. Now, okay, so I put the jojoba oil on it. Now I'm going to detangle this side of my hair. Okay, my right side. It's hard because I never, I'm looking in the camera. I don't even have a good camera. This is on my webcam computer. So that's the camera I have. So I'm going to put this aside. Put that aside. And I think that didn't stay. Okay. I'm going to put this aside. And then I'm going to put some leave-in conditioner. Where am I? Okay, here. I'll put my leave-in conditioner here. Okay. And then I detangle it with my wide tooth comb. There we go. Now, take more hair. Six pieces at a time. And I'm going to detangle it. Oof, tired. Let's have me put some conditioner on it. Okay. Some conditioner on it. And then just comb it through. Okay. Now, I'll do the last piece. Then break this into two. And add a little conditioner. Remember, I'll tell you everything after I finish this. And a little conditioner. I'll probably run up to the top. Then I comb. Oops. Okay, so I've got tangles again. Hate that. So, work my way on through the tangle. Oops, look at that. See? I twist it out. And then I put more conditioner on it if necessary to get through it. This is the hardest. hard as fuck, the front. This is most of the back, I don't have as much hair trimmed back there. Okay, that's good enough. Okay, now one more last piece for this one. In the name of Jesus. I hate doing this. I do this every 10 to 2 weeks, really. With a deep penetrating conditioner like this. And I'll tell you everything after I show you. All I'm going to show you. So, again, I feel tangles. That's the good thing about using your hands. Feel the tangles. Okay. Start at the ends. Okay. Look around that. Maybe too harsh with your hair. Can you get to the roots? Alright. That's good enough. Okay. So now, my hair is pressed to do what I wanted to do. Okay. Yeah. Okay. This is leave-in conditioner, okay? So, now. Oof. I'm not feeling that great, guys. That's what I do. So, okay. So what I did, when I washed my hair, I used Caribbean Coconut Milk Shampoo. This is my favorite shampoo lately. I use this. I wash my hair twice. After I wash it twice, I proceed to my conditioning step. My conditioning step, I use, as I said, I use bentonite clay. A lot of people use this to detox. I guess I detox and deep condition at the same time. I use, about a half a cup of this. And then I use, 2 tablespoons of olive oil. And this is my shrinkage. Who knows? That's black hair. So, anyway, I use, a tablespoon of olive oil to add to, this bentonite clay. And then I added about a tablespoon of jojoba oil, a tablespoon of almond oil, and the essential oil, yang let. I showed it in the other video. And also natural tea, because my hair is very itchy. So I stir all that up. Oh, wait a minute. Then I add a little bit of actual conditioner, because I like the texture of conditioner. So this is I never used this before, by the way. This is Jamaican Black Castor Oil Moisture Rich Conditioner. I add 2 palmfuls inside of my mixture. So, and I'll put it in the description box. And then I sat under a hooded dryer on low heat for about half an hour. And then I turned it on cool for about, for about 30 more minutes. So I was under there for a total of an hour. Okay. Now, I'm going to prep my hair before I wear it. If you remember, I like my hair. And my hair is a looser curl. There's no heat. Please don't say that there's heat damage to my hair because you're inaccurate. This is not heat damage. This is my natural curl pattern in the front. It's just very loose. I do not know why. My hair has always been looser in the front. And I haven't put any heat in my hair outside when I'm deep conditioning it. And that's under a dryer. And it's on low heat for 30 minutes and then on cool for the next 30 minutes. So this isn't heat damage. I haven't put heat or flat iron in my hair since 2014. So anyway, let me proceed. So I got my little routine here. I know what I want. I'm just gonna have to look. Okay, I'm just gonna have to do my mirror. I'm gonna turn this all the way. Okay. Let's see. This looks good. I'm starting to flexibilize, set my hair. That's what you see me trying to, do. Okay. I can't see. You can see me. This is good enough. I go through it to come one more time. And then I just make sure all this is in there. And that's just a gray streak I have in my hair. I'm 55. And then I use a flexi rod. I roll it up. I don't do it the way most hairs run usually. I just go all the way to the end of the hair. Wrap it around. Work my way on it. Work my way on it. Work my way on it. See the conditioner, I have low porosity hair, so this is what I do to get my hair well wearing. So you can see all the extra, these I just put in another section. Anyway, that's it. I think you get the general idea. I'll do one more piece, I guess. So I just keep, as I said, keep being flexible, isn't it? It looks about right. I'm gonna comb it. This is kind of easy tangled with my fingers. And then I'm gonna check another flexi rod. I'm gonna use a big gray one. It's not the same one. This is. That's all I'm going to show you now. Anyway, let me go do the rest of my hair. I just wanted to show you how well it binds. And my hair is extremely soft after using this Bentonite clay. And detox, and as I said, I use it as a conditioner. I put black castor oil, moisture rich conditioner in there, as well as vegetable oil, sweet almond oil, and olive oil. I'm gonna go finish the rest of my hair. Okay, I'll brush you.